Game three, MTGU Fight Club tonight. Blades versus Rich. We're playing Modern. Blades is playing Jund. He's won a game. Rich is playing Jeskai Ascendancy combo, and he's won a game. So now it's this. This game takes the whole
shaboodle.
Shaboodle, kitten caboodle.
Oh no!
Yeah.
I just was like talking about how not to bring in your sideboard, and I accidentally shuffled my whole sideboard into my deck. I was wondering why my deck felt so big.
All right, this is not what you do, people.
Don't do this. Don't be a bad Magic player like me. And then present the cut. Because anywhere other than Twitch land, casually with your friends.
Yeah, pretty bad.
You're going to get in trouble.
I'm going to take a mulligan, mostly because those are my only two lands. They don't produce black, and they interplay taps. So that's just not what I need to do against this current matchup.
So bad at this game. Do 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 do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Missing 5 more cards. Oh, that.
Was one of them Metamorphos?
That. Huh? Yeah. Well, I took the one Metamorphos out. It's the cards I actually sideboarded out for this matchup.
Right.
Are the ones I gotta go find now.
Man, this game is all sorts of just dumb, stupid things with you shuffling in your whole entire sideboard and you getting to attack.
After I warned, I was just, that's what makes
just
it
entirely
just
horrible.
Cruel justice.
Yeah.
There's another card to get out. What was it? I think I just took out both my Arbor Elves, actually.
That seems fine, maybe.
And I took out a land, but I really hate the Dryad Arbor in this deck. It's really good against Liliana because you can crack everyone at Catacombs and go find it.
Yeah.
But it's bad otherwise, so because it only adds green mana to your mana pool, and it doesn't allow you to play a Mana Dork turn one if you play it turn one.
Yep.
I was wondering why my deck felt so much bigger.
I was thinking too. Hey, that looks more like closer to an EDH deck than Modern.
I'm gonna draw 7. Is that okay?
Yeah, we're both on 7.
Okay.
Oh.
Mulligan.
I guess that's fine.
No lands is bad.
Yeah, this is not an ideal hand, but since I got that, it's. I think that's going to be okay. It sets him off a little bit and where I'm on the play.
And we draw it up to 6 or 7.
Draw 6. Okay.
That's what I was planning on doing anyway. Sweet.
You good? Oh, oops.
Oh, back this more this way. Cool. All right, we're good. I'll keep this.
Nice to see that he doesn't have a ley line.
Yeah, that's kind of painful, but go ahead. Because that means I'm going to draw them later, and I'm going to hate my life for drawing them later.
I think I just need to keep him off the combo. So I'll just Abrupt Decay.
Okay.
Go. Since he was potentially showing a turn to
sleight of hand
combo right there.
Oh, that's so rough. Why did I have the sleight of hand? Go ahead. Dark Bobbidaunt.
Dark Bobbidaunt. Go ahead.
Correct this.
Yeah.
I took it out, didn't I? I just talked about that too.
The Dryad Arbor?
Yeah. See if I just take it out or not. Yep, I did. That was the one opportunity where I was like, oh, I could actually grab Dryad Arbor for once, and then I don't even have it in my deck.
Nope.
I'm going to cut that. Untap, upkeep, draw. Serum Visions.
Yep.
Draw card. That's great. Birds.
Sure.
Go ahead.
I take two.
Okay.
Draw for turn. That wasn't a bad draw.
Why is your dad watching you play Magic? Is that me? Am I?
He's, there's no relation.
Apparently not. I'll swing for two.
Take two.
Oh, man. That made my night. I switch the cards. Yes, I make sure they don't swear. Yes, that's my whole job.
That's actually true. I was gonna make a comment. I'm like, I gotta keep it PG.
Oh, okay, do I really look that old? I think I need to lose a little weight.
Thought seize,
or something. Maybe I don't know. Would that do it? Get rid of this double chin.
Yeah, I think
bit.
I gotta go for a wish.
Okay.
Okay, back to the
take
game.
Two.
Yep.
I go.
Put that down. Hold up. I'll slaughter pack the birds.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Untap a draw.
If you told me his last name was Blades, I believe you.
Serum Visions.
So he thinks that my last name's Blades. He thinks that I'm your dad. Who's your daddy?
Apparently that guy.
Oh, my gosh. That is so funny.
Ouch. Go.
Yep.
Nope. Last name is not Blades. I don't have a cool name like that.
That's legitimately, too, the last name. Is. Everybody's like, what's up with his nickname?
Pact.
Kit.
Confidant.
Wizardly and wise.
That's the second time.
Second time, man. That's too funny.
Look at check that out.
Draw.
We've done tons of mono green decks. I think that one might be on a little bit on the back burner. We've just played a lot of it, so.
Tech, tech.
Black Bob. Let's see. We got instant, sorcery, creature, land. So four?
Yep.
Okay, I'll take four. That Dark Confidant's helping me.
Go for another Goyf.
Oh, dear goodness gracious me.
Go ahead.
Untap. Upkeep. Draw. Treasure Cruise. Draw three.
And Goyf goes down to 2/3. That's a bit crippling.
Um, Dodge.
Go to nine.
Green, blue. Anamorphos.
Yep.
Drop. I just had to add the freaking blue. Oh, well. Was not expecting that. Go ahead.
Okay.
Take two.
Yep. Draw for turn. Guess I can play a land for the turn.
What's the conversation with Mono Green happening? Sorry, I didn't mean to poo-poo it immediately. We played a lot of Mono Green decks. And they're the same thing. Just you court calling for Hornet Queen and win. Constellation. Yeah, and there's the Mono Green splash black for Doomwake Giant. With Eidolon of Rhetorics and stuff. Or Eidolon of Blossoms.
So I think I just want to hold that up for the Ascendancy. So I'll just swing through.
For 2, 4, 6. 7, 8 potentially. Block the Bobadont. Take
4?
4. I'm at 5.
Scavenging news?
Okay.
Go ahead.
All right, untap. Upkeep, draw. Serum Visions.
Sure.
Draw a card. Scry two. Keep those two on top. All right. Green, red.
Yep.
Manamorphos.
Yeah.
Adding a red and a white.
Yep.
Draw a card. Tap for a blue. Jessica Ascendancy.
Resolves.
Okay. So odds are, what are the odds that he has a Rupt Decay's hand? I guess we'll find out. Tap for a blue. I'll
lose
a life.
You just saw it.
Did I? Yeah, you just drew it off the Bobanaut, huh?
Yep.
That's fine. Cast out of hand.
Yeah, in response.
Okay, well, the trigger's still going on the sack.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to untap, and I'm going to loot. Okay, with that on the sack.
But before you get to untap.
Oh, okay.
The triggers happen.
Mine okay, that's
is
fine.
On the stack.
All right, so this dies. I'll yep. loot. Draw. Fine. Semantics. This is still on the stack, so I'm still looting. I'll loot this. Locked up two. These are untapped. I get plus. Put this in my hand. Put this on the bottom. I still might be able to do it though.
That's oh, yeah?
Yeah. It's possible. Tap for blue, Cerulean Wisps, untap it.
Yep.
Draw, make it blue. And not play the land this turn.
No.
Red, green. Red, green, add a red and a blue. Manamorphos.
Sure.
Draw. Nope, I think that just whiffed drawing that, but we'll see. Sleight of hand. I still have a red and blue floating. Or, right, that's what I said, red and blue or white and blue?
I think it was red and blue.
All right, we'll use the blue from that then. So red, one red floating. Sleight of hand. Put one in my hand, one on the bottom, huh? Yeah, I think you just got it with that. One's of teeth. A red. Put that for blue. Sleight of hand. Yep. And I whiffed really, really bad. I drew into too many sleight of hands and not enough anything else.
Yeah.
Birds. Oh, so you can top deck an Emrakul. go ahead.
You got any creatures in your yard? No?
Maybe I do. No. But I do have an enchantment, so it is one bigger.
It doesn't matter. Yeah, it's three. They were three.
Huh? Sorcery, instant, land.
Oh, land, okay, yeah.
Enchantment?
I was missing land. Bob.
Jeskai with Ascendancy. I like that.
Yeah, freaking whiffed hard. I drew too many lands and too many sleight of hands, nothing major.
So, yep. Just going to play Olivia.
Mm-hmm.
Kill your birds.
Yep.
Swing. Can they get to 5/6?
Yeah, they're big. Yep, I was going to get there. I had a few more turns to go before I was going to get anywhere relevant. But that's Jeskai Ascendancy, guys. Like,
well, you got through there. You got to it once. You almost had it twice. If he hadn't had the abrupt decay, you probably could have gotten there.
Like, yeah. Yeah, and I realized he had it after I cast it. But it's still, either way, I had to go for it because it's still dead on board anyway. So
yeah,
like,
absolutely, you had to go for
and
it.
And I whiffed on a
chance.
Couple draws there, right? So like, maybe if I had top deck then something. Like, literally, I had to get into one of my other two main board dust guys, one of four Glittering Wishes. Just draw a little bit more. But it's fine. It's cool. That's what the deck, how the deck works. I mean, there's been a huge talk about Jeskai Ascendancy being on, you know, potentially getting banned. They're calling the ban hammer for
yeah.
it. And I feel like, if anything, this kind of proves that the deck, you know what I mean? However, as good as it is, I mean, like, Storm has a lot better way of, like, being able to recover than this deck does. At least this version, this variant of it. So, it's all good.
Yeah,
though.
I think the thing that it has going for it is it's a potential turn two, turn three blowouts for it.
Yeah.
That's the big thing. If it's going to get a banned, the ban hammer, that's going to be why. Not due to the fact that it's a...
Like, I've comboed off turn two with this before. Because you go, like, turn
yeah.
one, you're, like, Noble Hierarch or Bird. Turn two, you're, like, Jeskai Ascendancy, Jataxan Probe. And if you hit enough Cerulean Wisps within your first couple, like, looting and drawing cards,
yep.
you just net yourself one additional mana. Then you can start casting your Metamorphoses. And then your Metamorphoses,
yep.
you know what I mean, just over time you're able to accrue enough, stuff to be able to make it. And it's pretty awesome when it goes off turn two, but it's really hard to do. But yeah,
absolutely.
Thanks for watching, guys. If
yeah,
you have any questions, let us know.
So do you think it played out the way you thought it would?
Yeah. I mean, I didn't get wrecked as hard as I thought I was going to get wrecked, but I kind of wish that game 3 would have been a little bit more interesting.
Yeah.
I almost got there at least. But
yeah.